I'm going to show you how to make a pot painting. Let's start. Things we need.
Pot for painting. This one I made by myself.
Cup of water for painting.
Newspaper for not spoiling the table. We are going to paint on the paper.
Rug for emergency.
Acrylic paint for painting the pot.
And brushes for painting.
First, I'm going to put my newspaper down. Then let's start painting. I'm going to take my pot,
which I made,
and I'm going to take my black. I'm going to do it in black. You can choose any color. Mostly pots will be in brown. I'm doing it in black. And I'm going to take my water and my brushes. I'm going to dip the brush in the water. I'm going to keep it in the rug. I'm going to take my paint and start painting. Paint it really properly. Make sure you paint it really properly in the sides. I'm going to just paint it in the sides. I'm done with the back. Let's go to the front. I'm done. We have to dry it for a while.
Dry the pot in hot sun. First, dry it in the back, then in the front.
Now my pot is dried and I changed the water. And I wash my brush. I'm going to put some white spots. Have some white over there. I'm going to put in the front inside the pot. You can also put small dots and big dots. You can also put also two of them. I'm in the sides now, but one important thing. You have to put the white really dark, because if you put the white really light, it will get gray.
And thank you, brother, for taking my video. And please subscribe, comment down below, like and share to our video. Bye, guys. Hey, everybody. Today, I'm going to show you how to draw a pot.
Wait, what's draw a pot? It's how to make. Oh my God.
I thought we are going to draw.
Oh my God, Vasundhara!
Oh, sorry. If you put in the paint really light, it will get really brown. Finally, I'm done with my pot!
Thanks for watching and subscribe to our channel.